Eye on this man in the baseball cap. That's former SNL cast member Chris Redd walking down McDougal Street, heading to a gig at the Comedy Cellar Wednesday night, when he's suddenly punched in the nose and collapses onto the sidewalk.
He had his nose cracked, not broken, but split, and a lot of blood was coming out. Fabrizio Cavallaro.